fold your fabric so you can cut your front and back at the same time. Try to cut a little closer to the edge instead of the middle so you can save more for later. That's good conservation and recycling.
Okay, so first you have to make sure that both of the layers of the fabric are together and touching. And then you have to place your pattern as close to the edge as possible. And now I'm going to trace my pattern.